ご覧いただきたいと思いますが、まずは人気抜群、順位は4位ですけれども、人気をつければナンバーワンというカナダのトーラ・クランストンです。オフェンバックのパピオンでスタートします。
Välkomna till Skandinavium där herrarnas friåkning avgörs, och vi har kommit in precis när Tolle Cranston från Kanada har åkt i 50 sekunder och han har öppnat bra med två svåra fina hopp i det första halvminuten. Och där är en dubbel axel.
そうですね、1970年にこの人はデビューして、まあ、男子のフリーに、まあ、革命を与えたという言われてるわけなんです。この選手おそらくフリーだけの試合だったんですね。
That was absolutely fluff. Going to be a double lutz, but he landed with one foot going forward, the other foot going backward. That was a definite error.
Tyler Cranston of Canada, standing fifth. You recall he won the bronze at the games in Innsbruck, Austria. The inventive artist who has brought this crowd alive here in Sweden.
And he's brought it alive with jumps and spins that have had an extraordinary energy. Skating beautifully so far, really one of the most exciting performances I've ever seen him give.
Could this be his last as an amateur, Dick?
Very easily. In fact, I would estimate that probably we are seeing the final performance of Tyler Cranston as an amateur competitor.
As we indicated, fifth in the standings. He was behind in Innsbruck, and with his five-minute freestyle skating program, came ahead and finished third.
Look at the style and stretch here. Now watch him step up to a double axel. Few of the men can control a forward camel spin as he did just then.
And now skating the ballet music by Drigo.
Running turns into a flying camel. Jumps. One. Look at the stretch. The Russian position. Third one. And a butterfly. And it's
final low position. Cranston, one of the best performances I have ever seen him give.
That gives you goosebumps. It's so beautiful and brilliant here in Sweden, Gothenburg. We'll report the marks on Tyler Cranston in a minute.